Lodgify is a vacation rental management software with features like website templates, a channel manager, and a booking system. But is it right for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing a software tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Lodgify customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below. And if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Lodgify is ideal for those managing between 5 and 20 properties. It offers an array of customizable website templates, and its user interface is modern and intuitive. On the other hand, crucial features are confined to the most expensive plan. Customers have reported lackluster customer support, and features other than the website builder are less advanced than some alternatives. Lodgify pricing starts at $12 per month and can range up to $1,000 per month depending on your tier and plan length. The Lodgify website has a slider tool you can use to determine your exact cost. Also, certain features like manual payments and task management are restricted based on the tier you choose. Whether you're an individual property owner or a larger management company, you'll likely want your own website even if your listings are on multiple channels. This is because you'll pay less in fees when a visitor books directly through your website rather than through a channel like Airbnb. Lodgify offers 4 website templates that allow you to build a site directly through them. You can also integrate a Lodgify booking portal directly into an existing website. The 4 website templates are incredibly easy to personalize to your company's needs. Within the Lodgify dashboard, you'll be able to fully customize your site, altering everything from colors to logos to images. Compared with other rental management platforms that offer website templates, we found Lodgify's templates to be more detailed and customizable, which makes sense given that Lodgify's original main product offering was site templates. To start your website, you'll either manually create listings or import them directly from Airbnb. The process of manually creating listings is hassle-free and fairly simple, with all customizations required to let guests know exactly what they're getting with the vacation rental. Across the software that we've tested, Lodgify's listing management section is notably streamlined and easy to use. You'll write your overview and add all required details like rental type, location, rates, photos, guest limits, and more. You can toggle amenities on and off with each property. Within booking settings, you can add check-in and check-out times, rental agreements, and other information. You'll also be able to add seasonal rates, promotions, and the channels associated with each property. Automating and assigning tasks is a feature of vacation rental management software due to its time-saving benefits. Within Lodgify, you can create user portals for all teams associated with your properties and create one-time or recurring tasks for the teams. The feature overall is simple and effective. Tasks will be assigned a calendar view so team members will be able to see the dates of their assigned tasks across various properties. Lodgify is an all-in-one vacation rental management software with features that can handle the end-to-end process of managing vacation rentals. Two-way API integrations with the major booking channels make managing properties across many platforms simple, and the tool overall was very user-friendly to set up and customize. Overall, we recommend Lodgify for anyone with up to 15 properties looking for a simple management tool with strong website templates. The tool is relatively simple and the interface is quite modern. We came across no issues during testing and customers are generally pleased. If you're interested, you can try Lodgify today by clicking the link in the description. Do you agree with our recommendation for Lodgify? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.